One of the top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Yeah, I'm very happy that our youth have realized that things have to be faster. Because we are working in a system today, in a faster society, faster technology, and everything is fast food, and everything they expect, even the judiciary system has to work faster. So this kind of protests are welcome, but should be more non-violent. The violence that has been erupted is not a good sign for India. And people are taking advantage of this. In the protests background, there are other elements coming in and spoiling the very motto and the very intention of this protest. So government, whichever the government may be, they cannot take steps immediately like that. It is a democratic country. It has to be thought over. It has to be discussed. All pros and cons, any law can be enacted. It is not a martial law. It is not a military law. It is not a dictatorship. It has to be democratic. So that has to be done proper. For proper, you need to need time. Time matters. And therefore, youth of today, the people of today, with all the respect for our judiciary system or the four-tier system of the country, has to be taken care of. So we pray that everybody has got a sense, a good sense prevailing. At the same time, where I would rather stress on the public, general public, to become more and more civic oriented. Be conscious of the civic sense. Don't blame the government, don't blame the police, don't blame the authorities. We have to take care of each other. It is our duty to take care of each other, not the government's duty. Government is duty only to facilitate at us. They only facilitate. We have to take care of. So it is our duty that anybody does something that we should must take care of. Every girl, every woman, that we respect her. Not the government should not tell us, the law should not tell us to respect. It has to come from within. So that's why I request all the general public, develop that sense of oneness, sense of unity, sense of diversity, but at the same time, a beautiful guldasta, varieties of colors, varieties of lovers, but beautiful country. And that is what needed. If this will grow only and when we all develop this proper civic sense in the country. Thank you.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.